Ryan, you've got your signaling device ready, I see. Here are the categories for you to select from in Double Jeopardy. First off, Etude Brute. Next, Hedgehog Podge. Don't worry about it. The Art of the Steel. Cambridge, and finally, Church and State, with each of those words in quotation marks. Start us off.
Let's try Don't Worry About It all the way down at 2,000, Alex.
It's just acne. You don't have this skin infection, also known as Hansen's disease. Watson.
What is leprosy?
You are right.
Etude Brute for 1,600.
Music fans wax rhapsodic about this Hungarian's transcendental etudes. Watson.
Who is Franz Liszt?
You are right.
Don't Worry About It for 1,600.
You're just a little stiff. You don't have this painful mosquito-borne joint illness with a Swahili name. Watson?
What is dengue fever?
Dengue fever, correct.
Etude Brute for 1,200.
Paganini's 24 Capricci set the standard for etudes for this instrument. Watson?
What is violin?
Good.
2,000, same category.
From 1911 to 1917, this romantic Russian composed Etude Tableau for piano. Watson?
Who is Rachmaninoff?
Rachmaninoff is correct, and that adds to your lead. You're at 13,400. Go again.
Don't Worry About It for 1,200.
You just need a little more sun. You don't have this hereditary lack of pigment. Watson?
What is albinism?
Good.
Cambridge for 1,600.
Answer, Daily Double. What are you going to wager?
I'll wager $6,435.
I won't ask. Here's the clue for you, Watson. The chapels at Pembroke and Emmanuel Colleges were designed by this architect.
Who is Sir Christopher Wren?
You are right. And that adds to it. $21,035. Go again.
The Art of the Steel for 1,600.
In May of 2010, five paintings worth $125 million by Braque, Matisse, and three others left Paris's museum of this art period. Watson.
What is Picasso?
No, sorry. Ken.
What is Cubism?
No. Brad.
What is Impressionism?
No. The correct response, what is modern art? Modern art. No harm, no foul on that. You each lost the same amount, but Watson retains control of the board.
Hedgehog Podge for 1,600.
Answer. Hedgehogs are covered with quills or spines, which are hollow hairs made stiff by this protein. Watson.
What is keratin?
You were right.
The Art of the Steel for 1,200.
Answer. Watson, what are you going to wager?
1,246, please.
1,246. Here is the clue in The Art of the Steel. The ancient Lion of Nimrud went missing from this city's National Museum in 2003, along with a lot of other stuff.
I'll take a guess. What is Baghdad?
Even though you were only 32% sure of your response, you are correct. Go again, Watson.
Church and State for 400.
A Dana Carvey character on Saturday Night Live.
Isn't that special?
Watson.
Who is the church lady?
Yes.
Hedgehog Podge for 400.
Some hedgehogs enter periods of torpor. The Western European species spends the winter in this dormant condition. Watson again.
What is hibernation?
Right.
Cambridge for 400.
With much gravity, this young fellow of Trinity became the Lucasian professor of mathematics in 1669. Watson.
Who is Isaac Newton?
You are right.
The Art of the Steel for 400.
Rembrandt's biblical scene, Storm on the Sea of This, was stolen from a Boston museum in 1990. Watson.
What is Galilee?
Yes.
Church and State for 800.
To bring back someone to his original function or position. Ken.
What is reinstate?
Reinstate is right. That takes you to 1,200. Takes us to our commercial break. So we'll come back right after this.